Still trying to restart itself. Just stuck here for this length of time. We have to force restart it. I don't even think that's working now. Oh, there we go. Hopefully that should start it up again. There we go.